Good afternoon and welcome to Elko High School Centennial Gymnasium and our 2024 NIAA Class 3A Northern Region Championship Game. Today's championship game will feature the visitors on the scoreboard, Elko! School leaders request that you exercise cooperation, self-control, and respect for authority figures at all times. This includes our contest officials. And just a reminder, at the conclusion of this event, all fans must remain off the floor. For your safety and the safety of the players, all fans must remain off the floor. At this time, if you will please stand and remove your hats, and join as Elko High School band director Jared Harold plays our national anthem.
Sophomore number three, Sheldon Jacobson.
Starting at guard, 5'11" senior, number 11, Garrett Cargill. Starting at guard, 5'11" senior, number 23, Johnny Williams. And starting at guard, a 6-foot senior, number 24, Anthony Winters. The Vaqueros are coached by Kay Knudsen.
Thank you.
Kevin Harjo, his first team foul for the Heroes.
Thank you.
foul on Adams. His first is on the shooting field.
Thank you. is good by Lucas. I go to the line and shoot one. Now on Benitez, this one is first team foul.
Thank you.
His second. Winters will go to the line and shoot two. His first, 17 pounds in the field. Jones, his first. Adams will go to the line and shoot two.
Thank you.
Colin McKnight, his first. Williams will go to the line and shoot two. For halftime entertainment, please welcome to the floor Elko High School cheer and the Elko High School dance team.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fallon answers his first, Pickering will hold the line and shoot two.
Thank you. Thank you.
scores 14 pounds. Okay.
Thank you.
Fallon McKnight, his second, first team foul. Elko Adams will go to the line to shoot two.
Thank you.
Eli Chamberlain, who goes to the line and shoot one. Foul called on Archer, his third, 14 foul for the Bears. Williams will go to the line, shoot two. Thank you. Colin Valtierra, his third. Berriman will go to the line and shoot two. Jones, his son, Williams will go to the line and shoot two. His second, Williams will go to the line and shoot two.
coaches one more round of applause for their outstanding efforts. And congratulations for both teams to advancing today's region championship and to the state tournament next week. We'd like to congratulate our runners-up Elko High School, who will enter the state tournament as the number two seed from the north. We are proud to congratulate and present the tournament championship trophy to the Fernley High School Heroes. Finishing as the Northern 3A Region Champions. Again, congratulations to Coach Knudsen and the friends of Fernley Vaqueros on winning the region championship.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.